23 years after the death of Chief MKO Abiola, no event or gathering of pro-democracy group as the house is completely deserted.